Is any of it real?
World built
on fantasy.
Synthetic emotions in the form of pills.
Psychological warfare in the form of advertising.
Mind-altering chemicals in the form of
food.
Brainwashing seminars in the form of media.
Cold, isolated bubbles in the form of social networks.
Real? You want to talk about reality? We haven't lived in anything remotely close to it since the turn of the century.